Hey, what's up everyone, welcome to Top Gaming. So today I'm going to show you how to remove blur effect from Mafia 3. Thanks to the guy named Neclix who have created this mod, which not only removes blur effect but also improves color palette of the game. So here you can see that my game looks quite blurry and messy right now, and obviously the mod is not activated right now. But now I'm going to show you how game looks by activating the mod. So here you go, you can see that blur effect is completely gone and game looks quite vibrant now. Now installing this mod is quite easy, you just need to download the file. I have already provided a link in the description below. After you have downloaded the file from there, you just need to copy the content of the file and paste it into the main folder of your game. For me it's in D drive inside Steam. After that I need to go to Steam apps, then common, and here it is Mafia 3. Paste the content of the file here. I am not going to paste it here because I have already done it. But after that just start your game, and you can activate or deactivate your mod by pressing scroll lock. Now I'm going to show you differences so you can get the idea how game actually looks by activating and deactivating the mod. But for now I'm going to take your leave. If you like the video, press the like button and don't forget to subscribe and watch the video till the end. Thank you.
Bordeaux is one of the oldest and most beautiful cities in the south. You will find history around every corner and music in the air, as New Bordeaux is famous for being the birthplace of jazz. Come enjoy the finest luxury hotel in the city, the place that presidents, royalty, and Hollywood celebrities call their home away from home. The Royal Hotel. Where the views will take your breath away. Located in beautiful downtown New Bordeaux.
In El Salvador, 2,000 daring students took to the streets in protest against President Johnson. Carrying signs calling the president the murderer of Vietnam, the students hoped to disrupt the summit meeting between Johnson and...